Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today with this BrickLover18's Lego Room Sign. I had this sign custom made to fit my Lego room. I got this sign on a really awesome shop on ETSY, and they're called TheSignPost. You can also check out TheSignPost by checking out thesignpost.com or by scanning the QR code. So let's dive right into the review. So the entire sign is yellow and black, which is really cool because those are my channel colors. But as noted on their ETSY shop, you can get your sign customized in a variety of colors. Up here, it says BrickLover18's Lego Room, and this looks awesome. They did it just how I wanted it. All capital BrickLover18's and then Lego Room underneath. And honestly, they're not stickers, they're printed. It's really good quality printing as well. Moving down from the BrickLover18's Lego Room words is this Lego face. This is like the standard Lego face, but it's actually got more of a smile to it, which I think is really good for a Lego room because, you know, when you think of Lego and you think of a Lego room, you don't want to be sad or have, you know, like a half smile. You want to have a big, happy smile. And that, this poster, this sign, does a great job of that. And then to give a little bit more detail and to keep the color yellow at the back, they've got this black border with, you know, like a half, it's a, like a rectangle and a half circle, and it looks really sharp. The sign itself is actually very, very thin, but it is very hard. Because it is actually metal. It's not a sticker, it's not a poster, it's a metal sign. There are no holes in the sign, so if you wanted to hang your sign on the wall, you'll have to find an alternate solution. You could technically use tacks like I did and just put them on the bottom of the sign, which I'll show in a minute, or you could use double-sided tape, tape the back of the sign, and then stick that to your wall. Let's just hope you don't want to take the sign off anytime soon, or it could take some of the wall off with it. Somebody complained on their ETSY shop comment review and said, I wish there would have been holes. I am happy there's not holes. There's no good spot on this sign to put holes, and it would have looked, I think it would have looked very tacky. You could put a hole up here, but then it'd be very close to my name, BrickLover18. You could put holes on the side there, but then there's holes in the middle of the poster. So I'm really glad they did it just the way they did it and did not put holes. And here's my hanging solution. All I did was put two yellow tacks at the base of the sign where I wanted it to start hanging and set the sign on top of it, and it makes the sign look very good. I am very impressed with the quality of this sign. It's very nice. It looks extremely sharp, and for the price, you can't beat it. To get a sign made up for this, like the kind of price that they charge for their signs, it is really good. If you want to check out their prices, head on over to their ETSY shop. Link will be in the description. I'm not going to name off every currency just because everybody's from a different country and I don't want to waste your time. Thanks so much everybody for watching this review of this really cool custom Lego sign. If you want to get a sign like this that customizes your name, you know, maybe your name's room or, you know, your Lego room or something like that, they can probably do pretty much anything you want. I said, is it BrickLover18 okay? Because I know it's a little bit longer, and in the picture they have it a lot bigger, but they just shrunk the text, and that was really awesome of them. Another neat thing about the sign is you can select what size you want. If you just want the small or the medium or the jumbo size, all the prices are here. They're 7x10, 10x14, and 12x16. As well, you can choose the many different colors that you want. And for those that want to know, this size is the 10x14 size. You can also check out the signpost by checking out thesignpost.com or by scanning the QR code. A neat thing about the signpost is they don't just have Lego signs. They have pretty much every sign that you could think of or that you could want for your room. Now when anybody walks into my Lego room, they're instantly greeted by my new BrickLover18's Lego Room sign, and I have it hanging on the wall next to all my other Lego art and Lego exclusives. Thank you so much for watching this BrickLover18 YouTube video. If you enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up, comment on this video, as well as share the video with your friends. If you want to see more of my previously uploaded Lego YouTube videos, check the cards as there's a playlist there featuring all the videos that I've uploaded so far. If you want to see more of my Lego YouTube videos as I upload them, please click on the subscribe brick and you will subscribe to my channel. Also, if you want to check out more BrickLover18 and LEGO-related awesomeness, please check out www.BrickLover18.com, where you'll find the links to my YouTube, my Instagram, my Twitter, as well as my BrickLink store. Thanks for watching this BrickLover18 video. Stay tuned for all things LEGO by clicking that subscribe button.